And we're joined by Lauren Moody, one of the founders of Mission Roots Coffee here at OKM High School. Tell me how this came about and what it's all about.
So it started, we launched Mission Roots in November 2017, and we wanted to show kids the connection between their choices and then the impact they can have. And we kind of saw a disconnect between the choices people in our school were making and the impact it was having both environmentally and socially. So we decided that we wanted to do something about it, and that's how the idea of Mission Roots was born. So Mission Roots is a sustainable, not-for-profit, student-run coffee shop characterized by its Choose Your Charity system, where students who come to Mission Roots can choose where the profits from their purchase go. And they also get educated about the different causes and charities while doing so.
So in what ways is it sustainable? What do you do?
So we source all of our products that we sell from local and sustainable companies. So most of these companies have organic or fair trade certifications, as well as a lot of them are B Corps. We partner with local coffee shops such as the Marmalade Cat Cafe or the Bean Scene. And then we also embrace sustainability in the causes that we put our money towards. So each of the charities that we donate to targets a different sustainable development goal. And so that kind of defines, yeah.
So obviously you guys are excited about it. Are other students who come and buy coffee?
We hope so. We have quite a few volunteers who volunteer at Mission Roots Cafe. We have, I think, a team of 20 to 30 different baristas, and we're always getting more younger kids who are showing up and wanting to be a part of it.
I originally had to be convinced to do this. I wanted to do a compost system. I couldn't see how this would be a possible thing, but my friends eventually convinced me, and now that we've donated like so much money to charities and we've been able to visit them, hand over the checks, see the work that they've been doing with the money we've been able to raise, and see the community we've built here with baristas, now I'm so glad I did it.
Well, actually, when we started up, we did do a lot of research beforehand because we knew that there was a market to fill. Like, there's no one in the mornings to provide, like, or at breaks to provide, like, snacks and stuff. So we knew, like, we wanted to provide breakfast to the students. We wanted to give them something a bit better to eat than some vending machine things. And so it was really well received.
Students who come and work at Mission Roots, they not only gain volunteer experience and experience working in a coffee shop, but if they get enough hours, they can actually get credit for working here too.
How much money have you raised doing this?
We've made about $11,000 in revenue from sales, and $6,000 of that has been profit and has gone to 10 different local and global charities.
So what lessons has it taught you about running a business, about putting forward a cause?
I think it's taught me a lot about how it's not always the good and exciting stuff that comes with running a business or doing sort of like the charitable sustainable work. A lot of it is the grind and the cleaning up and the washing the dishes that comes with running a coffee shop, as well as the actual giving over the check to charities. I think I've also learned about like the values of collaboration and cooperation, because there's no way Mission Roots would have been as, I don't want to say successful necessarily, but as much of a cornerstone of the community if it hadn't been for the involvement of all the different groups involved and for the founders working together and for the baristas who keep it running every morning. So I think the collaboration is really key part of it.
Lauren Moody, thanks for telling us about Mission Roots Coffee.
All right, thank you so much.
And thank you for watching Kelowna Now.